good morning, you guys. Lately, I've been seeing a lot of like purple tint, like bright color tint and stuff. And today, I'm just gonna tip how to prevent that. There's three different types of tint. We're gonna talk about three main types. One is dye film. A dye film is the lowest standard quality. It's as like old school. So that's a dye film, right? Then you have a carbon film. A carbon film, it's a little bit upgrade. There's still some films that still have dye in it. You know, it still has a little bit of carbon. So it's like a hybrid between both. What you mainly want to look for is going for a film that has no dye in it. The type of film we're going to be putting on this car today is a nano carbon. It has no dye in it. It's just a nano carbon film. So that means the nano means the particles are made smaller. It's also made to make it more clarity, you know, seeing out. That way, you know, if you go limo, it's not as dark as a lot of other dye films, to where, you know, you have to, you know, roll down your windows to see back. You know, this film's not like that. So today we're gonna be stripping off some old tint. I don't know where she got the car done at or whatever, but it does have like really severe purple tint. And today we're gonna strip that off and start fresh. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you this here. Looking out that. Trust me, it's in focus. So yeah, this is a dye film. Right now I am steaming it off, but I'm not completely sure the frosted lines might stay. Go ahead and get started. Alright, all done. What we did was 20%. This was my monocarbon. Now, my monocarbon, it doesn't have any dye in it, no metal whatsoever, and it's guaranteed it lasts a lot longer than dyed film. This one, she definitely she's safe now. Knowing that she has a 5-year warranty, you know, any fading, bubbling, any of that stuff that she was doing there. So.
I'm sorry?
Alright, yeah, sorry about that. But yeah, we went ahead and did a 20%. It's 20%. She didn't do anything for the front. Damn, this is a bad. That's at 20%. Yep, she definitely won't have no problems with that now. Like I said, got 5-year warranty and 20% as well. So yeah, California, especially Southern California, I'll suggest getting carbon or ceramic. Or you can come here, that way you can get both. We got the monocarbon here. And that's 50, 35, 20, and you got 5%. All right, you guys. It was good, you guys. It's not too bad. But yeah. We did a limo all around. 2017 Chevy Camaro. Yeah, like I said, there's no purple tint around here. We don't use any dyed film anymore. All we use is carbon or ceramic or both.